What's up with that? Maybe this thing will fit you now.
I lost a lot of weight because I do martial arts, and my son does martial arts. And my son was in a fight. He lost because he got fatigued. So me being a big boss daddy, I said, listen, man, you know, you got to get your weight up. That means you just got to get in shape. So I took him out to the park, and we went running. Not even a half a mile in, I was holding my knees, and I was like, oh, Lord, it ain't him. It's me. And I got on a scale and realized at that time I was 340 pounds. I already had some medical issues with my heart. And I said, if I want to be around to see my son grow and I don't want to have these health matters, I need to take some mature decisions in my life. So I found healthy foods that I like.
You didn't drink it.
I continued to work out pretty much every day. I lost 110 pounds total. Inches wise, I went from a 46 waist, I'm like a 37 waist now. I lost 2 inches off my neck. I'm living proof, a person who didn't think that I can ever lose the weight, and I did. I can float like a butterfly, sting like a bee. Before, I would just stay on the floor and just hit like a Mack truck. I'm a big spinner now. I end up buying a bike, and I end up buying this little spandex outfit, and I'm like, I can't wear this in the hood. If I wear this, everyone's gonna laugh at me. I sucked it up. I bought the spandex. I bought the whole cycling equipment, and I went to the park that first day, and I put it on, and I've been cycling ever since, and I love it. I like the outfits now, because I look good in them.